We keep the news localized. You know, it's everything that's going on in our communities.
Marcia Elliott has her finger on the pulse of every scoop in Adams County.
It comes in various sources, just like most news media.
She's one of the co-owners of Elliott Publishing. It's a small operation that publishes the Camp Point Journal and three other papers.
We also own the Golden Clayton New Era, and then we own the Minden Dispatch Times and the Liberty Bee Times.
All week long, Elliott and her staff collect content for the following week's papers.
We probably average 16 pages here a lot. And our size is depending on our advertising base.
Next, Elliott and her staff gather their stories. It's a detailed process.
We set our pages are all up in the computer. We've got columns preset. Everything's preset, and so then as we put the articles in and we just create our pages, catch mistakes, fix mistakes, then we package them, create a PDF file of them.
After it's completed, it's sent to another business in Astoria to be printed. Then it's brought back to Elliott's office and put together, and then
bundle them for the mailing and out they go.
A brand new edition lands on residents' doorsteps every Wednesday. Elliott enjoys the thrill of watching a blank page come to life, something she hopes to continue doing for many more years.
As long as we can keep doing it, yes.
Derek Frank, KHQA News, Camp Point.